Sir, the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
Up bleeding like that. She ain't last.
Ivy!
Gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
You actually believe you've won, don't you, Batman? Savor this fleeting delusion of victory.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir. It sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
It leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies. And Gotham dies with it.
Oh.
Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, my ass.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Hey, you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype. PD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
I need to collect the remote electrical charge from the evidence room before I leave.
Look, it's my stuff. So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away.
Okay, now I can go after Jim.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find him, and when he does,
you'll find him. I know it.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
up close. Word is he had surgery after getting mauled by some kind of mutant crocodile. Imagine what it looked like before. Take over Gotham than Keystone. At least you can see Batman coming. Are you sure it's gone? Because I'm kind of scared to be breathing right now.
Another lieutenant gone. There can't be many left.
plans are gonna ruin all the fun. Alpha target to be brought in alive if possible. Yeah, right. If Scarecrow wants the bed in one piece, then he can cuff the bastard himself. Scarecrow do? Oh, that stuff was nasty. Scarecrow's taken command. He's calling units back to base. Something's happened. And Ivy died with the gas. Let's see how tough Batman is without help.
I'm going to search for Azrael's burning bat symbol and continue his tests.
En route.
Thomas's lieutenants are all but wiped out. Signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him. I might be able to bypass the shutter by using that manhole cover. I can use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
When he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
need more guys. He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right. We're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the bat.
What? They didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindig a go-go in the Batcave right now. Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
I can't get out here. There's too many armed militia. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take them down.
We've been set up down here for months, and no one's found us. Even I have trouble finding this place. Why would we need more guys?
I need to stay within range of the remote control. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down the militia.
Downstairs in that briefing.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
This is a waste of time. The bat ain't coming.
We were safe. Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
Open the shutter! Ow! The boss wants the door open.
I thought the bat took him out when he destroyed.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Let's get these shutters up. Door's open. Get ready. Move and you're dead. He's here. Move and fire. It's his car. Don't think it will kill him.
What the hell kind of armor is that?
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
What is all this stuff? Pollen? Chump gets gassed, it's all panic, mania, fight or flight, right? But some people see hallucinations, get weird flashbacks, all kinds of crazy stuff. I'm glad we were underground.
Do you still believe that you are Gotham's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are, a fallacy, a figment of hope in a world of suffering and pain.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
That anchor point may be just the answer I'm looking for. No good. I need to shut down this van. An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
As far as the elevator will go. No power. That won't work. That's as far as the elevator will go.
He said you'd be coming for the generator.
What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready for your legend to die?
running through this thing for years.
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. No power. That won't work. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first. If I drop down, he could detonate the explosive vest. I need to deal with him first. If I drop down, he could detonate the explosive vest. I need to deal with him first. I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest.
The Arkham Knight has chosen me.
These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
What kind of protection? Should I be rendered unconscious while wearing this baby? It explodes. You're wearing a suicide vest? You're crazy! Don't you get it?
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
You're
need to follow Jim's signal and find him before it's too late. I need to follow Jim's signal and find him before it's too late.
Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those side.